cancer cells have disease-specific three-dimensional gene positions, which might be able to be used to diagnose various cancers and differentiate them. Recently, in a issue of the Journal of Cell Biology, researchers from the National Cancer Institute have evidence that the gene's position in the nucleus can be used to distinguish cancerous from normal breast tissue. For more information, go to canceranswers123.com or ca123.com.